The enemy's determination has not wavered. Shortly after Cape Esperance, they carried out repeated nighttime bombardments of Henderson Field, destroying the aircraft stationed there. This, combined with the recent loss of USS Wasp and the Saratoga being out of action, has left a big gap in our defenses. The enemy is planning a major ground assault at Guadalcanal, with the combined fleet assisting from Truk. The U.S. Navy is moving as many forces as possible to the area. Although our fleet is smaller, we'll do all we can to disrupt their plans.
Right now, Hornet and Enterprise are the only two operational carriers we have in the Pacific. It's not a good situation to be in.
We've got an enemy carrier in sight. Subsector 298 to 314 degrees. Scout bombers taking off to check coordinates!
Doesn't matter how good our AA guns are, we should have combat air patrols as our first line of defense. A good cap system should stop the enemy even seeing the target, let alone being close enough to release the payload.
Anderson Field is ours. Green, white, green. That's the Army's victory signal. So now, we shall annihilate the enemy.
Task Force in the battleship South Dakota. We're your reinforcements. Expect our arrival in a few minutes.
Enemy strike aircraft incoming.
Battlestations!
Enemy air forces are inbound.
I got me another one! That's a kill! Intercept was successful! Bogies are down! Enemy air forces are inbound.
Cruisers incoming.
Warship screen, this is Enterprise. Hold off those ships.
forces are inbound. Enemy aircraft incoming. Enemy fire is being directed at us. Enemy air forces are inbound.
Got one.
Intercept was successful. Bogies are down.
Enemy dive bombers inbound. Crew, get ready.
All right, I got me another one.
Hornet is sunk.
How we had no choice, but mark my words, the Japanese will pay for this.
Battleship formation has been located, sir.
We can't let those dreadnoughts get anywhere near us. Reverse our course.
Oh boy, we got another one.
Enemy squadron has been taken out. Sir, we have sighted an enemy vessel.
Squadron, sir.
We're taking fire! Starting our attack run!
missile.
The loss of Hornet was a serious blow. We currently have only one operational carrier in the Pacific. We were forced to retreat, but with two carriers destroyed, the Japanese had to give up their further operations. It's a tactical victory for them, but in the long run, the strategic advantage is clearly with us.